I'm gonna miss them all, especially Lulu and Bianca. I'm gonna miss them the most. They were the two girls that I, you know, bonded with immediately and, you know, just could be real with them and treat them like, you know, the friends that I have back home. But I'm gonna miss all of them. They were great. They were all nice to me and they all helped me when I needed it. And they were all there for me and supported me. And they understood that, you know, they gave me the respect that, wow, she's still here and she still has a broken foot because, you know, all of them were like, I would not even be here. You know, like most of them were just like, I don't even know how you do it every day. I think Lulu will mesh into the rest of the girls and because she was never not with the other girls, but I think maybe Bianca will have a harder time without me being there because I was kind of like the mediator bringing her into the group, but also, you know, having us as our own little group. So I really hope that she can, you know, tone it down a bit. And because I think that's what I did. I, like, brought her down another level. So then, you know, the other girls would be more accepting because she was just so loud and said what she wanted at any time, no matter what. So I really hope that, like, she remembers what I used to say to her. Like, when she would get too loud, I'd just be like, take it down. But I think they'll be fine.